celebration of a station. A tribute to the last 20 years of 2SM.
Oh, Wolfman, what big eyes you have.
Better to see you with, my dear.
Wolfman, what a big mouth you have.
Oh, that's how I make a living, Peaches.
Wolfman, what big teeth you have.
They're better to bite you with, little darling.
Wolfman, what big ratings you have.
Wolfman Jack.
Oh, the genius of the Wolfman has won out again. I'm making the greatest DJ invention of all time. Okay, that's about it now. Oh, I tell you, I'm going to be rich. I just built a completely automatic record changer so that I can just sit back on the other side of the room here and take it easy. Now, let me see this. Let me remind myself how this works now. Okay, now I put the record in this here wheelbarrow, and the wheelbarrow falls over so that the record rolls into the golf cart, and then the golf cart backs into this here rope, which is tied to the door that swings open and hits that little doggy in the rear end so that the doggy bites the balloon filled with water, which fills up the golf cart so that the record floats up on top of the turntable here, which is covered by these here sponges that soak up all the water so that when the record settles itself down on the table, it pulls this string attached to the cat's tail, and the cat then turns on the record player just before it jumps out the window. Okay, now let's try it. Here we go. Turn it on. Oh, my foot!
Daddy was a cop on the east side of Chicago, back in the USA, back in the bad old days. In the heat of a summer night, in the land of the dollar bill, when the town of Chicago died, and they talk about it still. When a man named Al Capone tried to make that town his own, and he called his gang to war with the forces of the law, I heard my mama cry. I heard her pray the night Chicago died. Brother, what a night it really was. Brother, what a fight it really was. Glory be. I heard my mama cry. I heard her pray the night Chicago died. Brother, what a night the people saw. Brother, what a fight the people saw. Yes, and the sound of the battle rang through the streets of the old east side, till the last of the hoodlum gang had surrendered up or died. They were shouting in the street and the sound of running feet, and I asked someone who said about 100 cops are dead. I heard my mama cry. I heard her pray the night Chicago died. Brother, what a night it really was. Brother, what a fight it really was. Glory be. I heard my mama cry. I heard her pray the night Chicago died. Brother, what a night the people saw. Brother, what a fight the people saw. Yes, and there was no sound at all but the clock upon the wall. Then the door burst open wide, and my daddy stepped inside, and he kissed my mama's face, and he brushed her tears away. The night Chicago died. Yes, indeed. The night
Chicago guy. Chicago died. Chicago died.
1975.
On a 2SM special weekend, this is Rick Wakeman.
And so, the journey from Hamburg to Iceland.
The journey one, I'd known the book for ages. What basically happened was I did a prosy of the book, which took about 4 or 5 months to reduce it, which is what ended up as the narrations, and then took each narration separately, bit by bit. And so you had the narration, then I wrote the music according to the narration.
Iceland.